What's the progressive accounting following these days?
The progressive accounting is following in many ways what it's always followed, which is how to help accountants run their practices better. And that's through a combination of news and articles from people who are experts in their field and reviews. And I firmly believe that accountants want to know how to make more money, how to cut costs, how to add revenue, and that really is the only reason any trade publication has to survive in any business, is we help people make money. If we don't help people make money, we do not survive. There are many trends going on. There's the move to the web, there's mobile, there's issues revolving social media. There are still very specific needs in terms of learning more about document management. I would think the hottest topic in many ways these days is workflow, and the idea of convincing practitioners that workflow is not merely a software package, it's how you organize your business using a software. And really it's always been that way, it's just people haven't been as conscious. But one of the messages I think to deliver is that we don't just buy technology, we buy products that not only help us do things better, but in doing things better, they force us to change how we do things. We can't just simply buy a product, drop it into the firm, and do things the way we always have. It inherently changes workflow, it inherently changes human behavior. So the idea is you can't set back and say, I'm buying something, it solved my problems. You have to understand your business, which is pretty much what it has always been true in order to be a successful business. You need to know what you're doing, you need to know your market. And I think those kinds of fundamentals haven't changed and will never change. And the tools we have may change, but good business practices remain good business practices. And I hope that we can help bring those points to the accountant. We know that if people like to read news about miscreants in any field, we know that accounting and tax professionals like to read about people who get in trouble in this business, and we pay attention to that. We know that they like to know what their suppliers are doing, the people that make the products that they use, and we try to bring them that. So it's always a matter of trying to be relevant to the reader's business. That we're not here for great art, we're not here for great writing, we're here to help them run their business, make money, and that's pretty much it, and will always be it.